But yeah, he was definitely struggling with right rear, not having enough pressure in there.
Oh, and just a mess after that. Jason White took some contact there as well.